हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑन हाउ टू इंटीग्रेट रेडिस विद स्प्रिंग डेटा। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल क्रिएट द गेट एपीआई एंड वी विल कॉल बोथ द एपीआईज, पोस्ट एपीआई एज वेल एज द गेट एपीआई, एंड वी विल रिट्रीव द एक्सपेक्टेड आउटपुट। नाउ फॉर दैट वी विल मेक आवर गेट एपीआई। सो फॉर दैट वी नीड टू मेक आवर एंड पॉइंट एंड दैट इज मूवी आईडी एंड इट विल रिटर्न सम डेटा। Now get movie, this is our method name, and now we will also create the path variable that will be with the same as the path variable, and now the string that will bind our path variable data into this variable. Now our API will return the data. Basically our movie service, basically our movie service, we will call its get API get method and will return the expected result. Now we will start our application. Already listening, okay. So going to the console, wait a minute, console, okay. So this is some application is already hosting on that. So we will start this application on our port 8080. It should run on port 8080. Yeah, now this application has started. Now we will call these API, both APIs, from the Postman or the advanced REST client. Now this is our post endpoint, REST endpoint, and this is our JSON body for the endpoint. Now we will hit this endpoint. As you can see guys, this is 200 that our data has been inserted into the Redis database, and now we will call our get API. It should also return the 200 response along with the data. Now you can see guys, we have successfully retrieved the data from the database